Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to make a very healthy chutney with walnuts and coriander. You can have this with your lunch, dinner, or even with your breakfast or evening snacks. So let's begin with the video. Here I have some water and about 3 to 4 spoons of raw walnuts. I will give this a good wash and will soak it for about 3 to 4 hours. After 3 to 4 hours, I will drain this water and give it another wash. We'll allow the excess water to drain out. In my chutney jar, adding 3 cloves of garlic, about 2 spoons of lemon juice, three to four spoons of soaked walnuts, salt as per taste, some fresh coriander and just a little bit of water. We'll grind this. Adding little more water to make it into a fine chutney. Grind it one more time and here we have our very quick and healthy walnut chutney all ready. If you do not like the taste of raw walnuts but still want to incorporate it in your diet somehow, this is a great option that you can give a try. You can even add some chilies, and because we have added coriander, you won't feel that walnut taste much. So that was all for today's video. I hope you liked this video. If you did, do make sure to like this video. Leave a comment and subscribe to the channel. Until we meet next time, stay healthy and happy. Bye-bye.